worry? Should I care if you call me tonight? I'm jumping in my car and going too damn fast for me. Should I make it? Will she fake it? Will we do it tonight? It's been a long time coming. It's been a long time coming for you.
Jesus Christ. What the hell are you?
I am the arm.
What does that mean?
Yeah. Make sense, idiot, or we will blow your fucking brains out.
Fine. I have been sent to assassinate you all.
Sent by who?
Paul O'Grady.
What the hell?
You guys aren't surprised? Or scared?
I think it's safe to assume that we are all pretty surprised. But I don't think anyone could be afraid of Paul O'Grady.
Why not?
Because he is a faggot pussy who is the gayest guy in the world and makes stupid boring TV and kills people with his gayness.
Really? You all think that?
Yeah, pretty much.
He is as bad as Robbie Williams.
Probably not that bad.
Hey. Stop messing around. It's time for me to kill you.
How do you plan on killing us? You don't have any limbs. You are a drawing on an old envelope.
Ha 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 ha. I have magic powers.
Like what?
Laser beams. Yeah, that's right. Now I bet you're pretty scared of me.
That's lightning, not laser beams, you stupid idiot.
Get that motherfucking asshole out of here.
You will never defeat me in Polly's army.
Oh my god. Is that what you call him? You call him Polly?
Yeah, so what?
That's got to be the gayest thing ever. I can't believe you try and act so tough and dangerous.
He makes us call him that.
Yeah, and you like it, don't you?
What? Jesus, someone put this guy out of his misery.
I'm already on it.
No. No. You can't destroy me forever. I will create chaos in the shadows of order. I will.
Well, I'm glad that got sorted quickly.
Let's go back inside.
Yeah.
Have you guys ever wondered what is down those stairs?
No, it's not really our house, Bear.
I'm going down there. I want to see what it's like.
Oh dear, what is he getting us into this time?
Someone go with him.
Why don't you?
Why me?
Because you're the one who suggested it.
Fine. We'll all go.
I guess this is someone's bedroom.
Yeah, it probably belongs to the guy who lives here.
Is that a computer?
Damn right it's a computer. It's got loads of weird stuff on it.
Bear, stop it. It isn't yours.
Yes, it is. It is because I say it is.
Oh my god, I can't believe you are doing this. What is this?
A movie.
What movie?
I don't know. It looks pretty lame to me. Poor acting and stupid camera work.
Could you do better?
Yes. I could make the best movie in the world.
I seriously doubt that.
Look at all this stupid music. There is like 5,000 songs here, and none of them are any good.
Get out of there.
In a minute, I need to use the internet.
Probably going on lolcats.com.
No.
Or I can ask cheeseburger.com.
No, YouTube is the new cool.
Did you just say YouTube is the new cool?
Yeah, why?
It just sounds vulgar.
Yes, I am a vulgar fraction. Too complex for you to understand.
What an idiot. I'm not standing around while Bear looks at lolcats.
I'm not looking at lolcats.
Whatever. I'm going back upstairs.
Me too.
Bye, Bear.
You will be happy to know that I have established myself among the world of internet celebrities.
By doing what?
I've reviewed movies and games.
What?
Yeah, I go on YouTube and talk about movies I've seen.
How many subscribers have you got?
One.
That is shameful.
Yeah, well, I've only been doing it for like 2 hours, so give me a break.
Can we see one of your videos?
Yeah, sure. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
So I just got back from watching The Happening. Yeah, it's pretty shit. I mean, the director must have been high or something, because the whole film is just a load of boring death scenes one after another. I liked the director's previous films, such as The Sixth Sense and Unbreakable. But this was just a load of crap. I mean, what's up with that bit with the two lead characters talking about how they sort of cheated on each other, but then after 5 seconds they said it was a joke and start crying? The only thing which I thought was pretty cool was when that guy suddenly smashed his car into that tree, hoping he would kill himself and everyone else in it, and all the survivors get out and start slitting their wrists with glass they find on the streets. I can't quite believe it has grossed over $120 million in under a month. So unless you enjoy being bored to death by crying liars, I recommend you stay away from this film.
That was interesting.
Yeah, they're pretty cool, aren't they?
No, I don't think so.
What?
In order to become an internet celebrity, you need to come up with something original, simple and funny. Your videos are in no way original. They are overly verbose and are nothing short of amazingly boring. You really proved yourself to be a complete joke this time.
Fuck you. You try and make something good.
Sorry, but I'm not into this trash, the internet pop culture.
Yep, in all fairness, you spend most of your waking hours on lolcats.com. I mean, seriously, it doesn't get much worse than that.
Lolcats are amazing. And I go on, I can has cheeseburger.com, too.
Oh, well, that's okay then.
Cat. You are on lolcats.com.
What?
You're joking.
Look, the most boring and bored cat in the world. It's you.
You are such a joke, Bear.
At least I'm a joke that's funnier than you.
Jesus Christ, shut up.
Ah, screw you. So now you're cat's bitch?
No, you're mine.
Wait a minute. Don't get into a fight.
Yep, stop it. Sheep, Bear might be difficult to put up with sometimes, but we have to anyway. Everyone has elements of their personality which annoy other people. It's just part of life. You have to get over it.
Yeah, that's right. Listen to your bitch mother.
I swear to God.
That's exactly the kind of thing I'm talking about.
He's an idiot.
Quiet. Now go over and apologize to him.
You have got to be joking.
No. Go over there and apologize to him. Now.
Bear, I'm sorry.
Yeah, damn right. Don't throw me across the room like that again.
I won't.
Can we have a hug?
You want a hug?
Yeah.
You want a hug from me?
Yeah.
I feel so uncomfortable right now.
Don't worry. We're bonding.
Yeah. Okay.
There.
Mm-hmm. la 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 la